Question number first. Technical sanction is given after the administrative approval. The option A, true. Option B, false. Timing start. Your correct answer is option A. Explanation. After receipt of administrative approval and the expenditure sanction, a detailed estimate is further sanctioned by a competent technical authority of the engineering department empowered by the government. Second question. What is the year of Maharashtra Act No. 6? Option A, 2008. Option B, 2009. Option C, 2010. Option D, 2007. The timing start. Your correct answer is option B. Explanation. This act may be called the Maharashtra Educational Institution Prohibition of Capitation Fee Act No. 1987. It extends to the whole of state of Maharashtra. Question number 3. Minimum experience of structural engineer 2. What can be the correct answer? Option A, 4 year. Option B, 3 year. Option C, 5 year. Option D, 1 year. The timing start. Your correct answer is option B. Here is the explanation. A structural engineer must have an analytical and a mathematical mind as well as expert problem solving skills, experience in leadership and the management, strong interpersonal communication are also initial. Question number 4. Which survey should be performed by every structural engineer before repair of structure? What can be the correct answer? Option A, visual survey. Option B, distress survey. Option C, non-destructive test. Option D, none. Here is the time start. Your correct answer is option B. Here is the explanation. In general, the data collected includes the distress type, extent or amount of distress. These distress types are transverse cracking, routing, map cracking, pothole, longitudinal cracking, revealing, depression, pumping, blooding bump, poor skid resistance and the roughness. The next question is question number 5. From which survey we know exact information about time required for completion project? What can be the correct answer? Option A, distress survey. Option B, detailed survey. Option C, visual survey. Option D, none. Here is the time start. Your correct answer is option A. Explanation, main road operation staff perform distress surveys at a regular interval to monitor the field performance of main road test cells. The next question is question number 6. Detailed inspection includes. What can be the correct answer? Option A, removal of material of distress area and the surrounding. Option B, material type and the approximate quantity. Option C, manpower required. Option D, all of them. Here is the time start. Your correct answer is option D, all of them. Here is the explanation. An intensive examination of specific item and the installation or assembly to detect damage, failure or irregularity. The next question is question number 7. Dash cost which cannot be avoided at the time of repair. What can be the correct answer? Option A, hidden. Option B, convert. Option C, indirect. Option D, none. Here is the time start. Your correct answer is option A, hidden. Explanation. Imagine this, you have started your construction project, but just a few weeks into it, you realize that the design of your project is not up to the code. This can cost you have a lot of money in fixing, and this is just one of the many unexpected costs that can arise during a construction project, but you can easily avoid that surprises by simply accounting them in your budget during the pre-production phase itself. Hence, here are some of the hidden costs that you should look out for. The next question is question number 8. The duration of curing has been considered as per the type of dash used for repair. What can be the correct answer? Option A, cement. Option B, mortar. Option C, material. Option D, none. Here is the time start. Your correct answer is option C, material. Here is the explanation. There are three basic ways of curing concrete. The first involves keeping the surface of concrete moist by the use of ponding, spraying, sprinkling, damp sand or damp. The next question is question number 9. State the first step of structural audit. What can be the correct answer? Option A, visual inspection. Option B, NDT test. Option C, collection of general information of building. Option D, core testing. Here is the time start. Your correct answer is option C, collection of general information of building. Explanation: the first stage of structural audit consists of usual inspection that should lead to the identification of defects and the material degradation, deformation of any section or interior component. The next question is 10. General information of building collected from dash. What can be the correct answer? Option A, owner. Option B, contractor. Option C, site engineer. Option D, labor. Here is the time start. Your correct answer is option A, owner. Explanation: the owner must provide the contractor with information necessary to provide a safe work site. The owner must coordinate with the contractor to schedule work safety. The owner must perform inspection to discover and correct any safety problems that construction operation may cause of areas adjacent to the job site. These all questions are very important of exam point of view. Thanks for watching.